job fantastically well.
Well, he's got such stature, he doesn't believe he's going to get beaten in those one-on-ones, this keeper.
Gone in strongly. Oh, it's a goal, and they pulled it back.
And that is a goal in a million to find the top line with his laces from that distance. I cannot believe it.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? It's a corner. Caught there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. It's a quick break.
Well, it's a goal.
What a brilliant goal.
It's a volley with that kind of accuracy. Bottom right. Takes some doing, you know.
Here's the goal again. And the score is... This could be it. What a clear chance. Well, this is a chance from the free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Oh, it's a terrific free kick. And the goalkeeper given absolutely no chance. And it's flown in off the underside of the bar.
Well, maybe a little bit of luck there, but in the end it was unstoppable. Keeper couldn't get near.
Let's see the replay now. Gomez. The cross coming in. Great header, great goal!
It's come off the forehead really solidly. Keeper no chance for that one.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. Good performance we're getting from a side that really was expected to get beaten here today. They're determined not to, and they've scored.
Yeah, it's one of those, Martin, where every single player, I think, has got an 8 out of 10 at least, and it's just all clicked out here today. Oh, what a thump.
And he goes for the chip. That's a brilliant goal.
That is delicate in the extreme to lift it over the keeper as he's coming towards him. Brilliant.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. And it's Escobar. And he's in there with a header. Great header, great goal! Goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there. And I gave the keeper no chance, Martin, did he? And look at the neck power, the muscles he put into.
It's going to be a throw here. Ricardo. Well, he's put it away, and that's widened the gap between these two teams even further.
And what a strike! Lacey's top middle. No keeper's got a prayer with that.
Here's the goal again.
fighting now. Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. And he scores! Listen to the noise for that goal. It could be a goal that will be mentioned in the histories of this club for years and years to come. It could be the one that clinches promotion. They lead when victory will take them to that target.
Well, how important might that be, coming the hour? And it's a question now of holding the nerve and keeping the concentration.
Can move away from their defensive areas. Davidson. This could be a chance. It's a real opening here. In with a chance. Oh, fantastic goal. Well, that's a great goal for the club because it could be the goal that sends them up to the higher division. A win needed today. Of course, they do have these other games in hand, but to do it today would be very special. And now they're ahead.
Yeah, they led
quickly. Tries to volley, and there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead.
And you could see that he'd made up his mind as soon as the ball came to him. He didn't need a second touch, and, well, the keeper's flat-footed.
And here's the goal again. Well, now it's 2-1. Easy decision, free kick. Whether he conceded the goal or risking getting sent off, he took the latter decision. Oh, it's in there! All credit to these players, Alan, because no one's frozen here. No one has shied away from the responsibility. If anything, they've really grasped the moment and they're going to make sure that they are partying tonight.
It looks that way, and this is a team I think that can actually do well in the higher division as well. A really good, strong outfit.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
On the ball, just not the direction.
But everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, and it's in the net for the goal!
And no thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-footed it into the bottom left.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Now they have the advantage. On the scoreboard, Bale, Ricardo. Oh, he's through. Oh, what a cheeky attempt! And the chip, it's in. Fantastic.
That is a fantastic little dink over the keeper. It takes a cool head to execute that.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Right. Strong fist by the goalkeeper. Oh, it's in from that range.
And he's left the keeper looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Goal. Ricardo. chance from the pass.
That's a penalty.
Penalty put away. Ricardo. Good movement to get to it.
Black, the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Well, he's been given the ball, really. He didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Super goal! A very good side in a very good position in their attempt to win promotion. Victory today would give them this early success getting out of the division. And now the scoreline reflects how good a season...
It isn't a bigger game than it actually is, because he's had his worst game of the season.
Here. Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team. Well, he's spotted the keeper's positioning and he's absolutely stranded him there in no man's land with a wonderful chip.
Different angle on it here.
Of this season, one more push and they're going to pick up that title.
He's got space. Here's the chance. Splendid goal here.
Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
Oh, here is another angle on that goal. Siemens. Penalty put away. Ricardo. There's a chance. Got to be. Well, that's a fantastic goal. It's their title to lose now, because on the day when they needed a draw, look at the margin of the lead now, and they're in very, very good shape. Champions in all but name now.
It's that way. The great thing about this team is they've got goals from players all over the pitch. That's invaluable in a long season.
Seem to have this match won. We could be in. Wide areas, and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Anticipated well, so it's
in a goal, in with a chance, and they're level. They've got that equalising goal.
Very good effort this from this team to get level late on.
Well, they might be believing they could go on.
Brilliant opening, got to be. Oh, what a time to score, what a way to score.
Finale to the game with a very late goal with extra time looming.
Almost a bit of
fun. And where did that come from? They've got the goal so late on.
pipe, laces top middle. No keeper's got a prayer with that.
Another angle on that goal. And it is now 2-2. Referee says that's that.
Well, they have. I mean, there wasn't too much to be encouraged in this performance. They were solid, I think that's the best description.
Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Today could be the day when they finally clinch the division title.
Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal.
Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you.
And what a strike from him. Laces miles out. Keeper no chance, top middle.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Ricardo. Well, he's hit that from some distance. How well has he hit it? Brilliant goal. He's pulled a rabbit out of the hat here.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
Well, he bought the ticket and he's won the raffle. Good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. It's 2-0. Daniel. And they've scored again! He has absolutely battered that past the goalkeeper.
And I've seen this player finish from those.